Let us talk about the third and last semi-final, of which the number 1-2 will also qualify. Already qualified for the final are Maxime Chapinier, Rudy from Brokola, and also Peter Kaisel and Nicola Rodigali. Leading position for Dennis Gnocchi, Italy. And then also by Jens Gersholt. Jens Gersholt. And then Victor Knock. Inside. Very close together. Send the Gnocchi for Brokonek. Last in house.
Position for Barraldinho. She was
medals will be presented by the referee, Mr. Michel Perrault. And on the first place of this 1500 meter, we have Stephanie Bouquet, Bouquet Pass. On the second place, from Italy, Katia Rossini. This referee is famous for its kisses. And from third place, also from Italy, Adam Fontana. And please also turn to this side of the stadium. Ladies and gentlemen, Stephanie Bouquet, Katia Rossini, and Adam Fontana.
Come on, Niels! Come on! Go! Ronnie, score! Yes! All the way, all the way, all the way, all the way! Woohoo!
I don't know if he got it. I don't know if he got it. I got third. Ah, I thought he got third. What a brave move. Did you see the move he made on the outside? Solid.
15 on the paper, man. They win 5-7 in the centre of the ice ring. Nicola Rodigari, Victor Knopf, and Niels Kerstholt. And the medals will be presented by the Red Religious Championship, Mr. Michel Ferro. First place, the winner of the 1500 meters in a time of 2:17.297, from Italy, Nicola Rodigari. On the second place, in a time of 2:17.377, representing Hungary, Victor Knopf. On the third place, with a time of 2:17.427, representing the Netherlands, Niels Kerstholt.
Yay!
Your applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Nicola Rodigari, Victor Knopf, and Niels Kerstholt. Qualified for the next round, France and Russia.
He's catching part of it.
Italy leading, you spell.
Maybe going to win. It was very close.
Thank you.
John up! Yes, let's do it. That was clean. That was clean. Nice job. Tight stand!
Tight stand!
Come on, keep going.